Psalm 45. My heart is moved by an exalted theme as I deliver my ode to the King. My tongue as nimble as a writer's pen. You are the finest among all others. Your lips are anointed with graciousness. For God has blessed you forever. Gird your sword upon your thigh, O mighty one. Array yourself with splendor and majesty. Glorious and triumphant, ride on for the sake of truth, for a just cause. You will see marvelous deeds of your right hand. Your arrows are sharp, O King. They pierce the hearts of your enemies. Nations fall beneath your feet. Your throne, O God, will last forever. A scepter of justice is your scepter. You love righteousness and hate wickedness. Therefore, God, your God, has anointed you with the oil of gladness above your fellow kings. Your robes are fragrant with myrrh, aloes, and cassia. The music of strings gladdens your palace, adorned and glowing with ivory. Among your ladies of honor are daughters of kings. At your right hand, in gold of Ophir, stands the queen. Listen, O daughter, pay attention. Forget your father's house and your nation. And your beauty will charm the king, for he is your lord. The people of Tyre will bow before him. The wealthiest nations will seek your favor. All glorious as she enters is the princess in her gold-woven robes. She is led in royal attire to the king. Following behind is a train of virgins. Amid cheers and general rejoicing, they enter the palace of the king. Forget your fathers and think of your sons. You will make them princes throughout the land. I will make your name famous through all generations. May all nations praise you forever.